Welcome everyone. Today, through this video, I am going to discuss the topic mathematical reasoning. I have taken already three classes and I have discussed three parts of mathematical reasoning. Number one, introductory class. Number two, how to find negation. How to find inverse, converse, contrapositive of statement, and how to simplify an expression to simple by using laws of statement. Today I'll discuss using truth table how to solve problem involving tautology, fallacy, expression equivalent to. So to solve this type of problem, we need idea of truth table. We have already discussed it. Now, look, the statement negation of P by conditional negation Q is equivalent to number one A, tautology, fallacy, and this. So, it can be solved using laws of statement. But if we get double arrow, that is biconditional statement, so it will be safe to solve it using truth table. So let us solve this problem. Now, so what are the components? PQ. Now look, negation Q. Look, there is the expression P biconditional Q. Then P biconditional negation Q, then negation of P biconditional negation Q, and negation P biconditional Q, negation P biconditional Q. So look, these are the statements here present. So if it is TT, then TF, FT, FF, these are fixed. So negation Q, this is negation of this. So this is false. This is true, this is false, this is true. Now P biconditional Q, we know from definition, P biconditional Q is true when both are same statement, that is both are true or both are false. So TT, this is T, FF, this is T, so TF, opposite character, so this is F, this is also F. Now P bicondition negative Q, so same process, P biconditional negation Q, so TF. So TF, this is F, TF, now TT, this is T, FF, this is T, this is FT, so this is again F. So FF is T and TT is T. The negation of P biconditional, so this is false, this is true. This one is true, this one is false. And finally, negation P biconditional Q. So negation P is not given. Suppose here it is negation P. So F, this is F, this is T, this is T. So negation P biconditional Q. Negation P biconditional Q. So TF, so this is F, FF, this is T, TT, this is again T, TF is F. Now look, so negation P, then negation P, our this is negation P biconditional, so we need this one also, negation P biconditional negation Q. Negation Q. So we have already calculated this. So it will be T, then F, F, T. So this is equivalent to which column? So T, F, F, T. T, F, F, T. This is one. This one and this one are same. Now look, you have to compare this column with this. So P double arrow Q, it matches with this. Now negation P, biconditional Q. So this is not matching. So only one match. So this is not, look, all the components are not true. So it is not tautology. It is not fallacy. It is equivalent to this. So you need only idea of truth table. Idea of truth table. Now we consider this problem. All are problem of JEE Main. The statement P conditional Q, biconditional, negation P, negation Q is tautology. Number two, contradiction. Contradiction means fallacy. This is given in other form, contingency. So it is neither contradiction nor tautology. Number D, none. So look, this is biconditional. So it will be easy if we use truth table. So look, the components are P, then Q, then negation P. P conditional Q, negation P conjunction Q, negation P conjunction Q. So P this biconditional, negation P, negation Q. So this will be our components. Now so TT, TF, FT, FF, these are possible form of P and Q. So negation P, FF, TT, P conditional Q. So it is P conditional Q. It is only false when P is true, Q is false. So P conditional Q. So TTT, TF is only false. FT, this is true. FF, this is true. Now this is conjunction. So this is like series. So it is only true when both are true. So we consider negation P and Q. Negation P first, then Q. FT, this is F. FF, obviously F. TT is T. TF is F. Only true when both are true. When both are true. Negation P, Q. So both are true. Then look this one. Conditional. Biconditional of this components and this component. So biconditional. So it is true when both are true or both are false. So this is false. This is true. This one is true. This one is false. So final column is this. So look, it is not tautology because true false, it is not contradiction, that is fallacy. So neither tautology nor fallacy. So it is contingency. It is contingency. So very simple. You need only idea of truth table. Now we consider this problem. So this statement P conditional Q conditional, negation P conditional Q conditional Q. This is equivalent to what? So this is big expression. We suppose this as E. This as E. So what are the components? Look, PQ, negation P, and there is also expression negation Q. So PQ, negation P, negation Q. P conditional Q, negation P conditional Q. Negation P conditional Q, this. and one more is given here, that is P this, and the total expression, that is E. That is E. So look at the values TT, TF, FT, FF. This is fixed. So FF, TT. So FT, FT. So now P conditional Q. P conditional Q. So this is false in one case. When P is true, Q is false. So TTT, TF is false. So FT is again true. FF is true. So from truth table, it is false for one case. When first one is true, second one is false. Then negation P arrow Q. Negation P. This to this. So look, negation P to Q. So FT is T. FF is T. TT is T. But T first, then F. So this is false. Then negation P arrow Q. This one with Q. With Q. So we have to consider this and this. This is conditional. So TTT. TTT. So negation P. Negation P. Negation P arrow Q. FF. FF this is T. So TF. TF this is false. TF this is false. TT this is true. False, false again. Now expression is, our expression is this with this, with conditional statement. So TT is T, FF is T, TT is T. So TT is T. So all the truth values are true. So this is a tautology. So this is equivalent to tautology. So look, if it is not tautology, then we have to see P arrow negation Q. You have to calculate it and verify whether these two columns are same or not. And negation P arrow Q, negation P arrow Q, TTTF. So not equal to this. So this one is not true. We are getting answer. So we stop here. If we do not get that this one is not tautology, you have to calculate this column. So look, this looks very big problem, but it is simple, lengthy but simple. Now look to the next problem. Which one of the following is a tautology? So P disjunction negation Q conditional, P conjunction Q. Negation of P conjunction negation Q conditional this. This and this. Four alternatives are given. So in this case, from truth table, we first simplify the truth table of A, B, C and so on. And if we get tautology, then we stop. So look, so for the problem number 1. So P, this is Q. Then for this one, negation Q. P conjunction Q. P disjunction negation Q. So look, so TT TF, FT FF. So negation Q, FT FT. So P conjunction Q. So this is true for only one cases, when both are true. So false, false, false. Now पी पी डिसजंक्शन निगेशन निगेशन क्यू. सो पी एंड दिस यू हैव टू कंसीडर दिस एंड दिस बाय पैरेलल कनेक्शन. सो इट इज ट्रू फॉर ऑल केसेस एक्सेप्ट वन एफ एफ फॉल्स. सो टी एंड पी एंड निगेशन क्यू. सो टी एफ दिस इज टी 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 ऑब्वियसली टी एफ टी इज टी एफ एफ. सो दिस एंड दिस सो टी एफ टी 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 एफ 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 इज फॉल्स एफ एफ इज फॉल्स एंड एफ टी दिस इज ट्रू. सो दिस इज ट्रू ऑल ऑल केसेस एक्सेप्ट व्हेन बोथ आर फॉल्स. नाउ पी सो आवर एक्सप्रेशन दिस वन पी यस. सो वी हैव टू टेक कंडीशनल ऑफ दिस एंड दिस. सो टी 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 एफ टी फर्स्ट देन एफ यू नो कंडीशनल इफ फर्स्ट वन इज ट्रू सेकेंड वन इज फॉल्स देन इट इज फॉल्स. सो एफ एफ इज ट्रू देन अगेन टी एफ दिस इज फॉल्स. सो दिस वन इज नॉट टाउटोलॉजी. सो नॉट टाउटोलॉजी. सो फर्स्ट ऑप्शन इज नॉट ट्रू. नाउ कंसीडर द सेकेंड वन. सो फॉर दिस टाइप ऑफ प्रॉब्लम सो वी नीड टाइम. सो राइट सेकेंड वन पी क्यू निगेशन क्यू पी डिसजंक्शन सॉरी कंजंक्शन निगेशन क्यू दिस निगेशन दीज आर द स्टेप्स. सो सो टी 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 एफ एफ टी एफ एफ. सो निगेशन क्यू एफ टी नाउ पी एंड दिस. सो सीरीज कनेक्शन टी टी पी एंड निगेशन क्यू पी एंड निगेशन क्यू. सो ओनली इट इज ट्रू व्हेन बोथ आर ट्रू. सो दिस इज फॉल्स दिस वन इज ट्रू दिस वन इज फॉल्स दिस वन इज फॉल्स. सो दिस इज पैरेलल कनेक्शन पी डिसजंक्शन क्यू. सो दिस इज ट्रू फॉर ऑल केसेस एक्सेप्ट व्हेन बोथ आर फॉल्स दिस वन. नाउ निगेशन ऑफ पी दिस. सो वी कैलकुलेट फर्स्ट दिस वन निगेशन ऑफ पी पी कंजंक्शन निगेशन क्यू. सो दिस विल बी टी दिस इज एफ दिस इज टी दिस इज टी. नाउ फाइनली एक्सप्रेशन ए और ई इक्वल्स टू इफ वी कंसीडर दिस एज ई. सो पी डिसजंक्शन सॉरी निगेशन पी कंजंक्शन एरो ओ सॉरी दिस वन पी डिसजंक्शन एरो पी. सो यू हैव टू टेक कंडीशनल स्टेटमेंट ऑफ दिस स्टेप एंड दिस स्टेप. सो दिस स्टेप एंड दिस स्टेप. सो टी 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 सो टी टी इज टी एफ टी इज अगेन टी टी इज टी एंड टी एफ इज फॉल्स. सो लुक दिस वन इज नॉट टाउटोलॉजी. सो सेकेंड ऑप्शन इज नॉट करेक्ट. सेकेंड ऑप्शन इज नॉट करेक्ट. सो सो इफ वी आर लकी देन वी मे गेट आंसर इन वन और टू. सो यू आर नॉट लकी सो वी हैव टू कंसीडर केस नंबर थ्री. सो व्हाट इज केस नंबर थ्री. सो केस नंबर थ्री. सो लो पी क्यू निगेशन पी क्यू निगेशन क्यू पी क्यू निगेशन क्यू. सो पी डिसजंक्शन निगेशन क्यू निगेशन ऑफ पी डिसजंक्शन निगेशन पी डिसजंक्शन क्यू एंड देन निगेशन ऑफ पी डिसजंक्शन निगेशन क्यू एरो पी डिस्टेंशन क्यू. सो दिस इज आवर एक्सप्रेशन. सो लुक इट अगेन, दिस इज निगेशन, दिस निगेशन ऑफ दिस दिस दैट. सो टी टी, दिस इज टी 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 एफ एफ टी एफ एफ. सो निगेशन क्यू एफ टी एफ टी. सो पी निगेशन क्यू विथ पैरेलल कनेक्शन. सो इट इज ट्रू फॉर ऑल केसेस, इट इज ट्रू फॉर ऑल केसेस व्हेन एक्सेप्ट व्हेन बोथ आर फॉल्स. सो निगेशन ऑफ दिस इज एफ एफ टी एफ. नाउ पी डिसजंक्शन क्यू. सो ट्रू फॉर ऑल केसेस ट्रू. सो दिस इज फॉल्स. नाउ वी हैव टू टेक कंडीशनल स्टेटमेंट ऑफ दिस टू कॉलम्स. कंडीशनल. सो एफ टी इज टी, एफ टी इज अगेन टी, टी टी इज टी, एफ एफ इज टी. सो इट विल बी फॉल्स व्हेन फर्स्ट वन इज ट्रू, सेकेंड वन इज फॉल्स. सो वी गेट फॉर ऑल केसेस. सो एक्सप्रेशन इज फॉर ऑल केसेस ट्रूथ वैल्यूज आर ट्रू. सो दिस इज टाउटोलॉजी. सो दिस इज टाउटोलॉजी. सो इफ इट इज नॉट tautology, you have to, you can say that fourth one, this is remaining, only one option correct. So fourth one must be tautology. So this will take time if you not get answer in first two cases. Now fourth one, which one of the following is not tautology? So look, again there are four cases and we have to verify one by one. But if it is not problem involving arrow, that is conditional or biconditional, by using laws of reasoning you can also find the result. So that is, it is tautology. So but here we shall consider using truth table. So look at the problem number one. So this is P, this is Q. So negation Q is present. Look, P intersection, sorry, P union. This is disjunction. So union. So T T T F F T F F. So negation Q F T F T F F F F. So this is T. So P, so all cases it is true, union true true, only one cases it is false. Now P to negation Q. So TF, this is T, TT, obviously T, FF, this is F, FT, this is T. Then disjunction of this, so T, this one is T, this one is T, this one is T. So we are lucky, first one is tautology, first one is tautology. So look, we can also solve it by using algebra of reasoning. So look, we have already discussed in the previous class. So P Q union this. So all, look, this is union, this is union, only one symbol. So P intersect negation Q. So if you interchange Q negation Q, so only using associative law. So this is P union, this one, this is U. U means this is tautology. So look, A union A dash equals to universal set. Here universal set is denoted by this. So if you take union, you get the tautology. A union U equals to U. So this is tautology. So using truth table or using algebra of reasoning. So if you get this type of symbol, union intersection, then you may use method of reasoning. Now we consider the last problem. So the logical statement, this is equivalent to, then there are four options. So if we use truth table, it will be lengthy. So we use algebra of reasoning. Now this expression, this is negation. So negation using De Morgan's law. So this is P, this will be negation of negation P, intersection negation Q, union P intersection R, this part intersection negation Q, intersection R, that is conjunction. Now look, this is P, this is P, and this is intersection, this is intersection, this is union. So we can use here distributive law. So look, P negation Q union negation R. So look, whether it is true or not, P conjunction negation Q, then union P conjunction this. So distributive law, using distributive law, intersection negation Q negation R. Now P intersection negation Q union P intersection, yes, we are getting this result. Now we consider this is intersection, this is intersection. So associative law we can consider, associative law. So this is P disjunction negation Q, this R, this is again up to this. So using this is intersection, associative law, though this is negation Q intersection R. Now we consider this as P, so use commutative law. So this one at first, Q intersection R intersection negation Q union, that is disjunction. So interchange of this and this. Now if we consider this as single one, so you can use distributive law. So P, this one is unchanged, negation Q intersection, so intersection negation Q, this part, then union, this union, so again negation Q intersection R, negation Q intersection R, intersection R. So this intersection negation Q, this intersection R. Now P intersection, that is conjunction, so all are same, look, intersection. So using associative law, Q intersection negation Q, so negation R, so this one, so union, so negation Q intersection
R intersection I. Now, P intersection. So, this is fallacy. A intersection A dash is phi. So, phi intersection R, that is F union. So, R intersection R is R. So, this is negation Q intersection R. Now, this is intersection. This is the P intersection. If we take intersection of this, so this will be F, the least set union negation Q intersection I. Now, so P intersection F union this. Now, so this equals to P intersection unchanged. F, so F mean phi, phi union this. So it will be negation Q intersection R. So this is our final answer. This is intersection. So you may write this or negation Q. This one or this one. So this one, if you use truth table, look, this is very, very lengthy. Why? Because there are three components, PQR, not two components. Three components, PQR. So that is why we are using laws of reasoning. So final one, this one is equivalent to this. So we have to see the possible options and you tick to the correct options. So in this video we have discussed using truth table how we can prove it tautology, we can prove an expression to its simplest form, that is, it is tautology or a fallacy or an simple equivalent statement. So these are the four classes regarding mathematical reasoning. So you need to practice of truth table and some negation, contrapositive converse of this. If you practice these topics, so 4 marks is compulsory for JEE main. So before exam you must practice it at least 1.5 or 2 hours. So these are the classes regarding mathematical reasoning. I hope you must solve 1 4-mark problem in JEE main. If you consider these problems only, so